King, taken away there by Cochrane. Left foot kick towards half forward, and running with the flight of the ball is Motlop. He's a good kick of the ball too. Shannon Motlop started on the bench, and he'd be half a chance to kick the distance from here. 2-2 to 3-2, Geelong lead by a goal. Maybe Shannon Motlop can level the scores. It was a point the margin in favour of the Kangaroos at quarter time. Motlop goes back, bombs a goal. Wonderful kick by Motlop. Third goal of the Kangaroos.
That's a beauty of the stadium, Robbo.
Perfect. Top the Shannon Grant, back to Harvey.